Welcome back, everybody, to Gilchrist Valley. Farming Simulator 17 here on somebody else's farm. Yep, we are back doing potatoes for another farmer. So, won't be too much longer. Our stuff over there ready to... But, yeah, we are doing potatoes. All right. 138,047 dollars, folks, for a time bonus of $75,192. Very nice. Yes, sirree. Check it out. We got another mission to do. It's 8,000. We're going to hold off on it. But we got this guy down as low as we can get him. 774,359 on field number 5. Folks, I hate doing potatoes in this field. It's 432 minutes when I started. Yes, folks. Yes. It is Friday. I'm tired. And I've been up a little bit last night doing it and stuff. So, but anyway. It's time to get the show going. Oh, I hate that buzzer. All right. Go ahead and fold you, Jason, and you going to go to work. And then we got Boo over here. We separated the couple. The married couple got separated. Jason's on 9, and Boo's going to get... 22 and 23, move to 18 and 11. And when Jason gets done with 9 and 13, we're going to move him down to 30. And probably move Boo over to 17. Something like that anyway. Sorry, hit the wrong button. Alright, we're going to get out in front of our truck. Now, folks, how y'all doing today? I forgot to throw that in there again. Oh, that's good. That's good. Oh, I'm doing peachy myself. Thank you for asking. All right, folks. We need to get it. I quit hitting the wrong buttons. Take a look at our cows and animals real quick here. Okay, they're going to need straw, grass, and water. Pigs gonna need a lot, so. Let's see. I'm gonna use a little bit of this, so we'll go ahead and get this and then get it back out of the way. Shouldn't need very much. Then again. Alright. We're going to be doing a lot of harvesting this episode, but we are going to be doing a bunch of other stuff, too, in between. Hopefully. Now, we got to feed our animals, too. I love this big bucket. Wish we had one a little bit bigger. Now, we can put, like, a weight attachment on the back. And be able to put a big weight back here. This thing can handle it. No problem whatsoever. Alright. And usually, folks, when I have a little bit left, I just dump it right on in this big old pecan here. I hope I'm saying that right. That's what it looks like to me anyway. Alright, we're going to need some straw. So we're just going to muzzle around back here and all right, we We almost got that pile down to nothing. Ooh, folks, we need a mow again, too. Well, I think I'm going to get the, whatchamacallit to do it. But, of course, we need grass, so. Don't think about it. If you do it with other things. Whoa, what am I doing? What am I doing? Dumping that in the wrong spot. Right in my mouth. Yeah, Betsy, I hear you. Alright, let's see what we got left. That's pretty good. We just need to do the water. Let's Wow, they're still doing pretty good. So having to say that, I'm just going to go ahead and take the loader over here and grab the water trailer. Oh, we got twins. Oh, folks, check out. Betsy's got twins. Whoa, double take. Oh, folks, we don't have very much water left. I'm going to go ahead and pull this over here. We need a bigger water tanker, or two or three tanks over here or something. I did tweet Giants back saying I wish they put a bigger water trailer over here. Alright. Alright, now we got to go check our combines. Good dokey. Let's see. This one's got more in it, so we'll do Boo first. Boo's got those. No. Put the pipe back down. I don't know where we stand at on our weeder. I kind of forgot overnight. But folks, it's been one windy night. I got about 3 hours of sleep, if that. Could not find where the smoke was coming from. But it sure was bad. I had to turn the AC on, get some fresh air in here. And, yeah. Kind of hurt my chest a little bit, but other than that, doing pretty good. Alright. Gotta go catch them. Now, it shouldn't take long to knock us out over here. My goal for this episode is get 9 done here, and then one from a Pacific Gold Crest there. Let's see, what is that? 13. I like get 9 and 13 done, which that won't be no problem. And get 22, 23, 18, and 11 done. It all depend on where Boo's at. We might just cut across and grab 11 and or have Jason go that way, I mean. And then, we can always go down and around. Alright, he is done. So I'm just gonna stop him about right here. Well, I need to go up a little bit more. About right there. Wrong one. We can hold a little bit more straw. Yep, wasn't too much. I'm not going to put this much in that, whatchamacallit. Well, crap. We got that cleaned up. Maybe we'll be alright. a lot of straw, but it is a big boy, so. Alright, so that the cows are done pretty much. We need to go do the sheep's next. That's our two main priorities. Forgot about the wool pellets, folks. Well, ow. Alright, we got another one going. Let's see if we can zoom in here and get a pallet real quick. Can I get two? I can't remember if I can get two or not. I think I can if I do it right. Oh, yeah. Oh, check it out, folks. We might be able to sell some wool. Of course, I did come up with the name of this episode, Making That Money. And, oh man. We only need one pallet. It's alright, maybe I can get it dumped off or something. It's usually easier getting that first pallet off. Maybe I can put all three on here, I don't know. I doubt it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to unstrap that. No. How? Come on, huh? Guess that's how you do it. I need to do this one too because it's on there. Yeah. Alright, well, I got one on there. Let's see if we can double stack. That'd be so cool if we could. Well. Come on, don't do it to me. Alright, folks, check it out, check it out. Alright, oh my god, folks, oh my god, we're getting double stacked, yay! Oh yeah. Alright, combines. Go ahead and go catch Boo, then we'll catch Jason, and get back at it. So there ain't really nothing fancy going on today. It's the typical Thursday. Let's see, Thursdays are usually throwbacks, so. Speaking of throwing back, I want to give a shout out to my mom's sister, Opal. Today's her birthday. Yes, folks, 93 years old and still going strong. So happy birthday, Opal, if you're out here watching this. I did post it to Facebook this morning, so yeah. All right. And, I guess one thing that just popped in my mind I want to throw back is Cindy Lauper. I hope I'm saying the last name right. You know, girls just want to have fun. I love that song. I know I'm a guy. But guys can love girls' songs. That's just like guys can wear pink. You know, I think you wear pink, you're totally a true man. Yeah. Anyway, folks. How did you like the episode 69 boys in the house. What songs did they sing? Is it Tootsie Roll? Let me see that Tootsie Roll. Tootsie Roll. Oh, I know one. I know one we can do. Attention, all ladies. The Candyman's on the prowl. For those about to get busy, you got to speak up now. This one, this time, it's one of a kind. Yeah, folks, I've listened to some good music. I am going to wait till he gets up here. No, wrong one. Folks, we got 189 pigs. Woohoo! That's a lot of pigs. I thought he malfunctioned. Where is our terror handler? We need to get some corn over here. Like ASAP. I done forgot that fast what they needed. Soybeans and barley or wheat and corn. And some potatoes. Okay. I grab a load of potatoes real quick. Alright. We'll get this dump. Oh crap. I forgot about the combine in the truck. Which he should be getting right at the moment. I don't want to mess up their little iRobot. Alright. Didn't take very much. Well, ain't we just fancy? I figure you done been blocking. Gotta move it on over. Well, we're going double time. That's one way to do it, folks. Alright. Field 9 is done. It's done, hun. What you gonna give me for that gun? I got guns. I got two of them. I got two 40s. That should be pretty alright. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, folks, I was going to have a video of me in the bottom left corner there, but on the other episode, but everything just went haywire. I had audio issues with the last episode, so I had to cut it and everything. And I didn't even save the game. I just exited out without saving, so I went back to the beginning and started there, back over again. So, yeah. And that wasn't a good thing, either. We'll just get out right here. Go throw these potatoes back in the barn. I shouldn't know to get that many. But hey, I want to make sure I filled them up. Uh-oh. We need to get the conveyor belt out of there so we can do some good things with it. Yeah, I was watching one of the other YouTubers, and he took a conveyor belt and put it at the poop station. Well, you know, where the solid poop is, like right over there. And he auto-loaded his thing all through. You know, he ran out of poop, and then he put a conveyor there. Oh, look, check it out. It hold every bit of it. But he put it there, and, okay, one more load of beans. Well, no, I'm going to do a load of each, and then we're probably going to have to go get some beans. These beans must be old, because they don't want to load very well. All right. I just do not like first person, folks. Uh-oh. That's not going to be good for a robot. Did it take all of it? No, it's loading up. Poor guy. Sorry about that. I have reset them. Sweep, sweep, sweep away. Sweep, sweep. Sweep, sweep, sweep away. Sweep, sweep. Alright. Got them rehired. Ah, you do. Well, there's our weeder. Let's see. Let's go ahead and move him over real quick. I want to check on one thing before we get back to the counter. We're going to pay back our loan real quick. There, our loan is paid off. I'm looking for some combines. Boo is going on across this field. Uh-oh. Alright, folks, we're in the short rows now. I like the combines being staggered, that way you kind of take care of them better. Instead of being right there together. Alright. I'm going to keep a close eye on her now. Just gets in the short rows. Short. Oh no, wait, it's shake, ain't it? Shake the booty. Can't touch this. Darn. Too legit to quit. Oh, I got all kinds of songs going through my head, folks. Come on, boo. You was for it, wouldn't you? Alright. I said, I'm just going to park right here. Because depending on where she at when she gets full again, I might just go that way. Alright, Jason, you're doing pretty good. These are beautiful. Beautiful combines with the red and stuff. I wish it was cases, but I don't know. You know, these run faster down the road and stuff, so. Alright, well, we're going to have to start taking a desperate game plan. Because they're almost done. And let's see. Boo's on her way back to the point, so as soon as we get Jason unloaded. Folks, I was looking at my money. Didn't I just pay the bank back? I should be down low. Alright, he is done. Go ahead and go offload to the semi. As soon as the semi gets full, we're going to take it right off the back. I thought I paid the bank back. Oh, I hit the wrong one, didn't I? Stupid me. Stupid me. Alright, that's much better. Loan, zero, is paid off. So we got 86,000 left. Alright, our truck still ain't full, so that's doing good. Alright, time to check on. You tried, Boo, didn't you? You tried. I gotta give you an A for trying. Now I gotta find me a thumbnail, folks. I think it might be the wool, Pally. I don't know. We'll go haul it off. All right. $27,000, not bad. Move them on up here a little bit closer. Yeah, let's check a look. Let's see. We still need to do corn badly. It'll be alright for a little bit longer. We need okay, we got good storage on the soybeans there. Don't we have the we can go up to 200,000. I forgot about that. All right, folks. $11,000, $18,000, and rest at $13,000. Let's see if we got a plow. All right. No plow so far, so that's good. Alright, he's done that. Let's go on. I guess we're going to take the weeder this way. Then come back. I better start on this side. I know what I was thinking. Somebody completed their task. Probably gonna be Boo. What I tell you, this spot right here gets them every time. I don't know why. I was gonna do a round, but across the end. We'll get that here in a minute. Alright. Doing good so far, and we're about 31 minutes in. Seems to be doing pretty good. I need to get some corn. Need some corn, folks. Corn. I hate to use a terror handler for this, but really don't have a choice. Not bad though, 26 mph. Oh, look at the thing getting on it. Turn the beacon on just for the show. We're up here in Mr. Blue Woods. Shouldn't be nobody up here trespassing. Don't want them running my deers off, you know. Now let's just hope he's this powerful going up the hill. No, we need some corn. There we go. Fill her up. Okay, folks. We don't have no more wool right at the moment being ready, so. Uh-oh.
Sorry, Boo. I was going after some corn for the piggies.
Miss Piggy said she was hungry for some corn. All right, folks. I think I'm going to do it this way. Since we're going that way. About the same size, whichever way we go. Oh, Jason. I don't want to leave very many patches now. Bet these two are going to get done about the same time. And they get done at the same time, it's going to be rough. It's going to be a hinder spot. Let's see, folks. I'm trying to think of some stuff. I do want to thank y'all. I'm up to 30 subscribers. My Google AdSense thing came in, and I'm $3 to the plus than what I had in there, so that's a blessing. You know, it's not much. I ain't nowhere near the $100 mark to get my first check, but when I do get my first check, that's going to be a blessing too. So maybe I can push out enough videos and try to get some more views. I need to do another Killer Clown video or something like that. Something to really get folks' attention. Because it and the one with Austin Boo, me and Austin going fishing, it has put out a lot of views too. So there is a plus to vlogging, but I don't know, folks. Vlogging's okay. It's nothing against it. Just, you know, I just don't have very many things to do, so. I need to. I need to unload because I'm almost full and I don't have a truck down here. Wait till she turns around and go from there. Truck still ain't full. Folks, I might be making a mistake, but where's Boo at? Alright, she should be turning around. Yeah. Time I get to the pit, I know she'll be turning around. I'll go ahead and take this over to the silo, dump it, and then I'm going to head to Boo and offload that auger wagon. That way I ain't got a bunch of stuff sitting over by 9 and 13. Whoa, slow down, Boo. Come on. Come on, Freightliner. Twin Star. You can do it. Oh my god, I can't believe I did this. Can't believe I did it. Gonna get unloaded. Come on, you're almost there. Don't turn over. Oh my god, thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh. That should have been in my thumbnail. We're getting too big of a hurry and miss your ramp. I'll do him in a minute. I got. Oh man! Watch it. You won't have enough room to turn around, or not enough. It's gonna be close. I have to catch her this time. Yeah, I think he'll. Shouldn't be no problem between him and the auger wagon. So sorry, folks. At 10:30. I got 30 minutes. Get my next video up. Which is already on YouTube. The end screen's already been done. The supporting my links done been done. All I gotta do is post it public. Then go to Facebook and post on there. And I'm done for that hour. And we're about 20 minutes left of this episode, so it's going to work out about right. Folks, it's going to be close to having a full load. Get out of her way. I'm gonna go ahead and put my pipe out. About right there. And then, Yeah. See, it'd probably be faster to go this way. I'm gonna cut down the side of this track here. Maybe it won't be too rough. Trying to think of some more stuff about Throwback Thursday, folks. We got Ice Baby. Too cold. Trying to think of some other stuff besides songs. That's what we do. Whoa. Wrong way. Go over here to our tower handler real quick.
Wow!
I know how sheets feel. Sound like I got a rod knocking. Alright, we're gonna do the water first. They must have their water so they can't choke on their grass. Okay. That'll work. Now let's get a big old load of crunchy grass here. Dude, you always get back in my way. That's why I'm going to go around. Oh, wow. The whole bucket. Oh, no. I could have sworn that bucket was empty. Guess I'm seeing things, folks. Or did it fill up when I back up? Oh, almost two. Not bad. She's almost done. He's almost done. Oh, what we're gonna do? Need a game plan, y'all. Wrong one. Let me go this one. I guess we're just gonna let Boo do 18 and 11. And then we'll just let Jason go down to 30. Yeah. That'll be a semi trip down that way. Let's help you out a little bit, man. Bakery for sugar feet. We have any sugar beets? No, we don't. All right. Since he is almost done. Yeah, I know, folks. I just ran through the crops. It will be okay. Trust me. It'll be okay. Wrong way. Let me go that way. What? Make it to the end, man. Make it to the end, please. What happened, Boo? Oh, they always do that down here. Think about making a stripe down through there to delete some of this fill. I know you can do it, Boone. Come on. You can do it. I wish there was a way I could take that heel out. I was going to mess with the Giants editor, but I think that's just making new stuff. But I don't know if I can go in here and edit this game or not. I ain't quite... what's the word for it? Mastered it yet. Come on. Jason's going to be done here in a second. Upper A is blocked. All right, folks, I'm just going to move on over. That way we don't have to worry about being sitting. There goes me knocking down signs again. Whoa, almost got that pickup truck. What are you doing? Alright. Finish up this little mess here. And 9 and 13 is done. Wasn't too bad, folks, now was it? Alright, I'm going to move this on up to 11. And then the semi-truck's going to catch what's left of this field here. Okay. So I'm just going to park over here. Right now, I don't know how I'm getting moved through there, probably through the road, I guess. Yeah, I know it's lacking, wasn't it? Now we got this long, long journey ahead of us without me hitting things. So we'll just head on straight on down the highway here and make a right and a couple of lefts. Actually, if I go back the other way and go around, cross that bridge, take that road, I'd be right there at it and I wouldn't have to worry about crossing that little bridge. We might just do that instead. Well, get on over. Ooh, that was close. Nothing coming. Nothing coming. Oh yeah, look here, folks. Don't have to worry about hitting no bridges or trying to make our wheels touch the ground on bridges. Oh, I bet I got a fertilizer mission over. Need to cut that tree. May bring a Ponzi through here. The scorpion, I mean. And there's our field coming up, folks. We need to get a windmill put up too, folks. My peoples, y'all gonna help me build a windmill? We need 1,200,000 to purchase one. Yeah, I know, right? Make one heck of a soybean demand. That's something we ain't had yet, is no demands for soybeans. Or at least I don't recall any. All right, folks. And voila. Let's see. Let's check out Boo. Boo's done good. Okay, so, we are going to take this by the pit and dump it and then head on down to Boo. Jason. Yeah. Boo's over by 11. I keep forgetting. About 9 minutes left, folks. We've done pretty good. Done pretty good. I don't think we'll get 11 done, but we'll get over in it. Now, how y'all like how I'm doing it anyway? Switching the combines up instead of having them right on top of each other. Oh, yeah. Yeah, these old BD spots are getting hurt badly. I think I can go right out right there and go around. Should be able to make it pretty good. All right. Now what we're going to do when Boo gets that semi-truck full. Let's see, do this real quick. I think I'm going to do the same thing. It's going down here across the bridge. Probably be the fastest. I'm going to up my cruise. Take some pressure off my fingers. Alright, let's see how fast we can make this curve. Whee! Oh yeah, kick that turbo in. Let's see. All right, I'm gonna have to worry about Boo first. Semi truck, when you I think that's me where I got too close. Alright, folks. Maybe she'll fill this truck up. And, maybe I can get it up there to the silo before she gets done with that strip there.
This is a test.
I keep forgetting to turn that off. Alright, 49,000, 10,000 away. Not gonna make it. Oh well. We're still doing pretty good. I probably should have went that way, but get some speed, go up this hill. We'll be alright. Just cut across the field. Did I own the fields? And there ain't nothing planted in them yet. So, yeah. Yeah, I thought about that big old hill right there, but solar. I mean, oh man. Oh wait, we don't need there. Duh. We need right here. Nope. Why do you keep getting? I gotta go to my help here. I should already know the thing. Tip door. Okay, there we go. Let's faster that way. Just gonna get him a little bit further while we're. Gonna look like our truck just finished. Hey, Gamma. Alright. And Boo's done. Oh no, I ain't gonna go through that spot. Let's go right through this way, hopefully. I won't hit too many things. Alright. So far, so good. Oh, fence post. Woo! I barely missed it. They take some of these trees down through here, too. Especially get a bigger header. Alright. Boo is in 11. Don't do that to me. There you go. Oh, I think I can catch him on the far end. That's what I want to do. Folks, we're going to have a lot of stuff to cultivate and stuff next time around. Ooh, wee. Let's back up a little bit to give him just enough room. Let's see, we need to get this guy over to the pigs. Because we don't want them running out, losing our productivity on them. And then we'll probably call it an episode, because I got 10 minutes to do my video, and we're like 2 minutes away from being on our hour mark. I'm happy with the progress we made today. We got 9 and 13 done. Oh, I think I can. I know I can. You better. I'm going to kick your booty. There you go. But yeah, we got 9 and 13 harvests. 22 and 23. 18. And now we're in 11 and 30, folks. So we're coming on across. And actually, Jason is almost half of 30, so... I think we're doing pretty good. Did Jason turn around yet? Oh, he's fixing to turn around, so I do have a couple seconds. I'm gonna go dump his corn, and then we're gonna go unload him, and then stop his video and render it, and see if I need to save or not. Yeah, folks, that's what I've been doing now, is checking my video, make sure it's working, and all that good stuff before I save. Because if it don't turn out good to my quality, all I can do is exit the game without saving, and I'll return back where I was at. Look at there, folks, that held all of the corn. Let's see where we're at on that. Oh, my God. One, two, about three more loads. When they reach 90, I mean 200. Anything over 200, I'm gonna start selling. And the same way with sheep, probably. might go a little higher than 200 on the sheep. Cows are up to 80, so we're doing pretty good, folks. We're doing pretty good. Whoa! We're way down there. Look there, folks, about halfway. Man, I wish we had a little bit more time. I finished 30 and 11 anyway. I know, but I need to upload my video for y'all. Well, let's turn that cruise way on down. There we go. I actually got it set right that time. Oh, come on, come on. I'm gonna get him back down there too, but I think I'm gonna take across 26 here. Catch the bridge, the parking lot right there. Where you at, bridge? I sure don't want to miss you. Oh, Heifer D is blocked. I knew he's going to make a wide turn. Alan, that's the second Heifer D, Jason. Whoa. Whoa. That's a good way, mess up some productivity right there. All right, folks. Y'all know the routine. Thank you for watching. I really appreciate all y'all. Y'all been a blessing to me. Make sure y'all hit that like button. It helps me out a whole lot. And, share me with your friends and family and everybody else you can think of. Try to get my subscribers on up. I'm at 30. I'd like to be at 50 in at least a month or two from now. And if you're already subscribed to my channel, make sure that post notification's on, okay? And let's see here. What else we got? Like I said, every day at 2 o'clock, Goldcrest Valley is released. So, just in case y'all don't see it, hey, where's Mr. Blue's video at? It's there somewhere, folks. So once again, I want to thank you very much, folks. I guess I'll see y'all in episode 71. I ain't got a thumbnail yet. I need to make one. Let's see. Making that money. What can we do? What can we do for you? Let's see. $1 million would be nice. No, I'm just kidding. Well, it would be nice, but I wouldn't know what to do with it. Oh, folks, I forgot to show y'all this. This would be my thumbnail. Yeah, I'd be clickbait probably, but there we go, right there. Making that money. Alright, folks. Farming Simulator 17 at Goldcrest Valley. Y'all miss the Blue Farms. And I appreciate every one of y'all. Thank you so much. Y'all have a blessed day. And I'm out of here. Bye.